No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been telling you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... Shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans. They're killing us off. So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant.
Okay, this has gotta be it.
And keep your eyes.
I'm coming for you.
Sky. This is Mark Coleman for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Where are you, kid?
Left anything.
this?
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. Okay. Lisa's handwriting, I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write.
That did it.
Check that out.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey, come what's on, going Deacon. On? How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon,
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addie.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So, he gonna make it?
Yeah, Schizo, he'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me, you're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. He said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down.